Worldview Enterprises is working on the balloon-based system at Tucson, Arizona, where it says it will take people up to an altitude of 100,000 ft or 18 miles. This is some way off the 50-mile altitude NASA considers space, but Worldview says its passengers will see the curvature of the Earth and blackness of space. Rides are expected to last about 6 to 8 hours, but they plan to also offer a 5-day adventure that will see passengers fly over historic landmarks. Worldview says each site will be an area of natural beauty or cultural and historical significance, including the Great Barrier Reef, pyramids of Giza and other landmarks. Each of the capsules taking people to the stratosphere will be able to carry passengers, and the riders describe as smooth and gentle. Unlike other space tourism options, such as Virgin Galactic and Blue Origin, which includes some rocket travel and jeep forces, Worldview says its option suits all ages and fitness levels. The firm says the trip to the stratosphere would be a gentle climb, ending in a view of the curve of the Earth. CEO Ryan Hartman says the ambition is to change the conversation around space tourism, adding that it isn't a joyride, it is much bigger and more important. We're redefining space tourism for participants by spending hours at Apogee, building memories around some of Earth's most magnificent wonders, he added. The firm, which has most recently been focusing on sending scientific payloads into the stratosphere using balloons, was founded on the idea of human travel. It has revived those plans, and has already sold out its entire first flight to the nonprofit Space for Humanity, who will offer space flight experiences to people who couldn't otherwise afford tickets. The first flights will start from Page in Arizona, which is near the Grand